special or whatever status.
So maybe you, Emily. Well, good evening. And welcome to Everett Community College. On behalf of the Everett Community College faculty, staff, and Board of Trustees, I'm honored to welcome you to our graduation ceremony this evening. So before we get into the ceremony, I want to take some time to introduce the people on the stage with us this afternoon. And they represent the college's Board of Trustees. They include Dr. Betty Cods, our Board Chair, Jean Chase, Gigi Burke, and Janet Kusler. So I need to say a special thanks to our trustees. They're appointed by the governor to oversee the operations of the college, and they put in a lot of time and effort to make sure that we can have great graduation ceremonies like this evening. So thank you very much for the service that you provide us. So it's great to see a gym full of students, faculty, and family members here to celebrate the work that all of our graduates have done in the past several years. There are a number of things that have changed, including our name, Everett Community College, and our mission, which has been expanded. Today, we continue to produce college transfer students, but we also
I want to extend my congratulations to the graduates tonight for your accomplishments. Everett Community College takes great pride in the quality of students who graduate from the college. Our board is composed of